is it because of the fear, or is it because of fear of future, or because
no,
of
how many days you cannot how many days you cannot sleep? Tell me.
Sorry.
How many days you cannot sleep?
See, I couldn't sleep for last 2-3 days, and in between also on off sleep is happening, and suddenly I get so crying feeling, like I'm continuously then crying, like, you know, I feel very heavy, start crying. And day before yesterday, I couldn't sleep. Yesterday also, I couldn't sleep. I've been getting up from last almost few couple of days with heavy head. Like there's something spinning in my head, I feel.
There's a female soul with you who had committed suicide before.
Who had?
It's a female soul with you who had committed suicide before. So you're getting all the emotion of that soul.
Okay.
Been there for like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12 days.
From 12 days?
Yes.
Okay, I had gone for a beauty pageant, you know, for a beauty competition.
Oh. Wow.
And so there I did not win the competition because there was a lot of, it was already set. The beauty competition was already set, but I had a passion of beauty competition.
Isn't that a way of life?
It is what?
Isn't there a way of life? They said everything and just have, you know, they want who to win, you know?
Okay.
No, I said even that, isn't that the way of life? They want someone to win and they have the class, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean, as a child, I used to see a lot of stars walking on the stage and everything. So I wanted to experience how it feels like, you know, and when I got an opportunity,
was it good?
I went for it.
Was it good? Did you enjoy yourself?
The experience was awesome. The stage show lasted for 5 minutes, but the whole experience of backstage and then dressing up and the makeup and everything, it's like it was a wonderful experience. I wanted to experience that because I always felt like it's something you should, as a woman or a man, especially if it's a woman. And I love to dress up and I love to do makeup and all that. So for me, it was a wonderful experience.
Okay, good.
So how do I heal this, sir, now, this, I don't know from where this has come, but...
Okay, the soul is right with you now. Okay, take page number 7. It's number 7.
Yeah, 1 second. I just read. Yes, okay.
See, the soul who's with me.
Sorry?
The soul who's with me.
I will stay with you.
The soul who's with me.
Should I repeat after you?
No, you just read for Gina page number 7 and say to the soul who's with me right now. Hello?
Yeah, I'm saying the soul with me.
No, you read page number 7. In the bracket, you put the soul, the female soul who's with me right now. That's all. Okay?
Okay.
Do that.
To the Supreme Court, my father, my mother.
You have read and I have removed the soul now. Okay?
Thank you, sir.
Oh. So, please understand, be careful. Sometimes when you go to beauty pageant, sometimes people don't want others to be in, they do all kind of stuff, you know.
Yeah.
That can also affect you, know. People all want to win. But usually I think it's all, some of they want this person to win, you know. My daughter must win, must make sure. They will know the people. Very sad. But it's okay. You try your best.
Yeah, I went without any intention of winning. I just wanted to experience it. That's it.
Yeah.
And I wish the best for the one who won it.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay. Good for you. Okay?
Thank you.
Just do aura cleansing. Aura cleansing for yourself. Ida Pingala. And do divine fire for yourself. And divine fire for yourself.
Okay, sir. And sir, after the pandemic, now my office is starting.
Mm.
There also, people, they don't want me to come to office, or they want to stay, want me to stay away from the boss and everything.
One meter away from the boss? Why?
Huh?
Why 1 meter away from the
Sorry?
Boss? Why 1 meter away from the boss?
Because the boss likes me.
Who says that to you?
So the boss has told me that he likes me, and he has told me that there is one woman who will not like if she comes to know that I have a liking for you.
Oh my God.
And her name is Darshana Kedekar.
Oh my God. That's not going to be easy, huh?
So, don't worry. She's quite controlling and...
Some people are jealous by themselves. What can you do?
Yeah. Although she has a happy married life, and my boss is... her husband was not having a job. So the boss who has a liking for me has made an arrangement to get him a job in a sister company.
Mm.
So he's doing his best to keep her happy.
Mm.
But he knows that if she comes to know that we have a liking for each other and we are in a relationship, she will try to create a problem. So As long as your boss understands that, it's good. Sorry?
As long as your boss understands that, it's good.
Yeah, my boss understands this. We both understand each other, and I understand his situation also. And I'm reading in her name, forgiveness, page number 7.
Mm. Okay, good. As long as you understand, then it's good, lah. Then, and at least he will not be negative towards you, lah. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I understand, and I really thank you for this, because whenever I have such kind of situation, I just say divine fire in their name and read page number 7 and page number 5, because she's my colleague, so that she remains happy in a married life. And because I'm a single woman, I've already been divorced once. My second divorce is under the process. I don't know when that will happen. And this boss doesn't have he claims that he doesn't have a married life. He cannot marry me legally, but he said, I'm going to be there for you, all my life. I understand this relationship also. And this is like a relationship in a box, which I accepted with understanding, without any expectation.
But the box was very tight, huh?
My boss is very soft, sir. He doesn't scold me.
No, I said the box must be very tight.
The box is very tight.
That's the most important thing. The box is very tight.
Yeah, very tight. And I thank Divine for sending me this box, because if I can't get legally married to anybody, and already with two broken marriages, I don't know whether I should remarry again. Though I'm attending your marriage blockage removal blessing every time.
Sometimes the box is also like a marriage, you know.
Yes, for me, trust me, this box is my marriage.
And yeah, someone you can talk to, someone you can tell your problem, someone you can solve something, you know. It's like a box.
Yes. And his name is Indrajit Sen Gupta.
Mm.
And he wants me to, he said that I'll put a sindoor on your forehead, but not in front of anybody, in closed door.
Mm.
You will be my secret wife. And I have told him that
If both can understand that, then it's all fine. You know what I mean?
Yes. And I want you to bless our relationship, sir, so that we are happy till our last breath. I know this is not a relationship of this birth. This is a relationship of, I don't know how many more lives in whichever galaxy.
Mm.
I have a feeling that we'll always be together. This is a feeling I get. So for me, this is a very divine relationship which Divine has given me, which I want to protect it with your blessing, sir.
Okay. No problem.
Thank you, sir.
Take care.
Thank you, sir.
Take care. Bye.
Thank you, sir. Love you, sir. Bye.